Panel in and over is Derek McKenzie. And we've got Gratton already with Mirasty. And Gratton, well, here we go. Let's see. Gratton wants to take the mitts off. Now Mirasty says, let's get at it. This one inside the Nashville zone. A size difference height-wise, but I'll tell you what, Mirasty can go. Now some rights by Gratton landing, and Mirasty tries to pin up Gratton along the wall. Some rights by Gratton. He lands some. Mirasty continues on and has a right that lands successfully on Gratton. And Gratton looks to be hurt. He is. And he's trying to hold on now. Now some right. Oh, the helmet comes off of Gratton. And Mirasty's got him in tight. And I'll tell you what. Gratton gives Mirasty a little pat at the same time. And Mirasty likes the show. And we watched him before the game started tonight, Bill. He was all out there by himself on the bench. This is a big night for him.
Well, he's a young man that he's paid his dues. You know, from Kindersley, Saskatchewan, same place Derek Dorsett is from. Another guy that was part of this organization as well, Curtis Glencross. And when they grow them in Kindersley, they're tough boys. Oh, and right there, you see Mirasty. He took a couple early, you know, but again, he's 5'9". He's over 210 pounds. But I'm telling you, you get him in tight and he's got that short arm. He did a heck of a job on Josh Gratton.